Hi guys, my name is Leah Udinsky.
Hi, my name is Kayla Goodfellow. This semester I've had the opportunity to help with props for a lot of the student cuttings and short films.
Film and dramatic production students get to work together on a lot of the projects that we do here. Next week, I'm costume designer for Joe Butler's short film set in the Civil War era.
So we're making Civil War haversacks and a backpack that the soldier wears with a blanket roll on.
A lot of the same principles go into costuming something for film, but there are a lot of differences too. Details are much more noticeable on film.
You can't really hide from the camera when it's up close and personal. The stitches can't be machine stitched because that wouldn't have been time period, so I'm having to take the time to hand sew all of that.
The lighting of a film set is a lot different than the lighting you have on stage. The lighting that we use in some of the campfire scene can make the brighter pieces of the costume stand out in a distracting way.
It just takes a lot of research, but it's been a ton of fun and I really enjoy getting to figure out the different time periods.
Thank you guys so much for watching and we'll see you next time.